Well, we're here. Now we just have to wait.
Wait for who?
Not sure. We used to have someone who could make fake IDs in-house, but they went off with the Splinter Cell. We've never dealt with this particular vendor before.
Hey, what's up with that guy?
Mako poisoning. That's what happens if you don't make the grade as a soldier, or when the military's done using you.
Just another one of Shinra's victims.
Them again? Oh, Shinra's so gonna get it.
If it's Shinra you've got beef with, you'll be needing these. Can't access the plate without them. They're gonna scan for those things on the train, so make sure to keep them on you.
Thank you.
Hey, hold up! Try it. You'll love it. Foreigners and their weak jaws.
We should probably head back and wait for Gigia.
Enjoy your material while you still can, Shinra! Cause we're coming!
Not yet, boss.
Huh?
With things the way they are, we can't just go strolling up to the front gates. We're gonna need Avalanche to help us bypass security before we can do anything.
What's this about? Change of plans. Go to the pillar. We'll explain there. Hurry. Gigia. Huh?
Change of plans?
The S7 pillar?
Otherwise known as the roof of the slums. Follow me, guys.
Why does he need us to hurry? I don't like the sound of this.
Well, if you ask me, it's high time things picked up around here.
You like living in the fast lane, huh?
Yeah, I'm not your garden variety, Wutayan. I'm a rare bloom.
More like a mutant.
Ooh, I'm so gonna use that!
Almost there.
Hey, that's Gigia.
You're right. Hold up.
Hey, I'm talking to you. Answer me.
Huh?
Well,
look, a Moogle.
Stop!
We gotta help.
You two go after Gigia. I'll head back and tell the others what happened.
That way. Boss, we might not be back for a while. Best to stock up before leaving.
Do you have any idea what Gigia actually did?
Whatever it was, he probably did it for us.
Well, now I feel bad.
No time for that, boss.
Right.
Got nowhere to run.
Tell us what you know. Now!
How about later? That's stupid.
Hey! After him!
Oh! Talk about fast! Is he one of us?
We don't have time to get into that boss. You can ask him yourself once he's safe. Come on.
Radio the other squads.
Aha! Been looking for you.
The hell?
Another one for the books.
Ah, I know how this goes. If we want to get to TJ, we gotta shut that down. Okay, off switch. Show yourself.
What happened back home? I just kinda assumed no one in Avalanche could be trusted. Like, they were all the same as the ones I fought.
Yeah, I can imagine.
But it looks like Avalanche has changed a lot since that night.
Run for it?
That'll do it.
Hello!
4. Be there as soon as we can.
Unit 3 says they've got the suspect detained near Pillar Maintenance. We better not keep them waiting.
What? Pillar Maintenance? How'd they let him get that far?
Hell if I know. Come on.
You were hurting me.
Boss, no! Freeze!
We'll bring Shinra to his knees!
Boss, you'll get yourself killed one of these days.
Sure, whatever. Now how do we find Gigia?
I've got an idea about that. But let's get to a vantage point first. Up ahead, that's the pillar those troopers were talking about. Assuming the maintenance facility's near there.
Yeah, works for me.
Come on. About Avalanche, how it's changed.
Oh, that.
These people are too soft. But those Splinter Cell guys? They sound like the ones we should have teamed up with, don't you think?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Get back to the thing.
Well, can't fault them for trying. I know what you mean, though. They're all just really good people, huh?
And that's the problem. Midgard isn't really good people. We care what happens to it.
Thank you.
anything if we don't have to.
Yeah, I know. Gotta be quiet. Very quiet. As quiet as a mouse.
Rears in gear. Pinky little oh, go, go, go!